Stay calm. Stay calm. Don't use our stuff, because if cars come down, which I imagine it will, our car is all over the place.
Thank you.
I'm not. are 22 seconds lead. 5 laps.
Yard! Ha ha! Yes! Yeah, baby!
an engine, I would love to know who blew the engine up. Who blew that engine? I mean, like, we led 15 laps. We had 7, 7, 7, 4. Somebody had to lead more than 7. We'd be up to that. Going by so fast, maybe I just led those extra almost. There's actually 7 laps. Ryan Newman! It's Newman! What? Well, that's gonna change the point stands up a little bit. Where do you think? Tony Stewart right there. Tony Stewart 16. 529 there. Yeah, more than average, that's pretty good. Start 6. We got the pole. Matt Kenseth. Matt Kenseth will get a lot of points, but I got the move. Here's the highlight
reel. Yeah, baby! And the checkered flag!
Look at how far out I was in the lead. Eow! Woohoo! Brickyard 400! Yeah! I won an Indy! Ha! On the perfect strategy!
The perfect storm! That was the perfect storm! The perfect storm!
That's literally all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna say Indianapolis or Brickyard 400, perfect storm. A perfect storm at Brickyard. Part 1, perfect storm at Brickyard, part 2. That's all I'm gonna say. That was the perfect storm. Finish line. Man, that looked like I was going by there fast. That's a good way to end it. The Brickyard, baby.
Hell yeah. What do you think of that? Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, we go about a 70 or 80 point lead now. Still on about 70. It would be about 120, but 70 or 80 because Matt Kenseth got the pole. He had the fastest lap. And, of course, we didn't have the fastest lap. Matt Kenseth had the fastest lap. He had the pole and finished second. And he went. He got 5 more points for leading some laps. But I got 10 for winning the race. I mean, I like 15 for winning the race, 10 for the most led, and then 5 for leading the lap. Well, anyway, 5 and then 10 is 15, and then by another 10, so that's about 25 or 30, about 35 points in that race. Next race is going to be the Sirius at the Glen, Sirius Satellite Radio at the Glen. New York, Walking the Glens up next. Pole awards. Matt Kenseth being on there brings up more, makes a total more.
Why does it have to be?
Here's the standings. What do you want to see? 69 points. It's a good number right there for Matt Kenseth. Jeff Gordon back over 100. Jimmy Johnson over 100, nearly 300 for Dale Earnhardt Jr. And 332 for Kurt Busch. Right now, really only 4 drivers has a legit shot right now. But remember, the point stands are going to restart in the top 10. The top 10 is separated by 560 points, but it's 558 points. Ryan Minman hanging in there. Ninth in the standings now. How about my teammate? Jeremy Mayfield. Sorry, that's before he got in trouble. Jeremy Mayfield should be in here somewhere. Ain't that far back. Huh. I don't know where Jeremy Mayfield is. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys in the next one. Love y'all. Peace out. Or no, it'll be another driver took over the 19. I can't remember his name right now. I have to see where he's at there. See y'all on the next one. I think it's actually going to be, yeah, it's Casey Beers, I believe, drives a 19. He's back in. Okay, so my teammate's in 22nd position, as I'm at the top of the board in first. He's literally 1,279 points back in the middle. He's best. Alright, so next one's going to be on the 27th of June. Walking to Glen International. We'll see you guys there. The series at the Glen. Might go bowling to Sirius at the game. Sirius Satellite. Love y'all. Peace out.